sunrise is exactly in an hour, so we're gonna go to the beach and watch the sunrise and have a great day. And I thought I'd bring you guys along with me. If you're new here, hi, I'm Danny. Welcome to my channel. You should totally subscribe and let's just get started with the video.
Good morning, everyone.
It is now
that vaccine, huh?
Bitch, I just woke up. It is currently 6 a.m. on the dot. Can you guess who's here?
The person nobody wanted.
There's a lot of people on the street right now.
So many people. I was so confused.
We're making a quick coffee run because we're it's been like 10 minutes that we've been in the car together and we're already dying.
Yeah, I had like a crazy dream about the Dolan twins. I explained that to her.
I have tears in my eyes. I'm still recovering from my coughing and my laughing.
This is Kendall. Wow. Wow. I just This is Danny.
We're gonna get some coffee. We're gonna Dunkin' because Starbucks isn't open yet.
We're going to see the sunrise. Danny already went to do that last week, but I woke up at like 4:30 because Danny wants to go watch the sunrise, and then we had to do that, and now we're on our way.
Hi, good morning. It's gonna be two separate orders. They have avocado
cream and sugar.
Yes, please.
Charlie Cold Foam with two strawberry sprinkle donuts.
Guys, they have avocado toast with everything but the bagel seasoning. Oh my god, I woke up with like no voice. Judy's gonna make a TikTok. She got the Charlie. This is my coffee, the same thing that I always get, a French vanilla iced coffee with cream and sugar.
I got the, this is a big for a medium, I just realized that. Okay, Duncan, sizes. I got the Charlie Cold Foam Cold Brew. I'm gonna review it on my TikTok. And now we're on our way, actually, like finally on the way. You cut out a piece of me and now I bleed internally. Left here without you.
Does she like the photos? You like the photos?
I like this one.
Yay. Look at the beautiful beach, the water.
I'm gonna be like beautiful views. The past is but we'll leave it. So there you go.
Gone into the clouds.
Thank you for the weather report, Filipino. Back to you.
Breaking news. Call the career that your Filipina spotted on the page with TikTok sensation Julie Russo. She has 150 subscribers, folks. She is skyrocketing.
Update, it's 8:30. Now we're gonna go get some breakfast at a restaurant called Bacon Bitch, and I'm so excited.
Like, I went once, but there was a 3-hour wait, and like as soon as I walked in, they were like, hey, bee.
Oh my god, there's a pool. That's so cute.
Can I have my own water?
Okay, Judy's gonna do a taste test of her iced cafe con leche. It's good? Yay! Damn it, now you want me one in the order one. I'm not gonna
talk.
It's so good. We got the goods. Yay! So this hash brown has cheese in it.
It's a huge hash brown.
It's huge. Like, compare your hand. It's a big hash brown. We're gonna do a taste test. I don't see cheese. It means more in the middle.
Yeah.
It's still good though. Anyways, we're at my favorite store. Can you guess what it is?
Target?
No, it's my other favorite store.
Starbucks?
Shit. We're at Five and Below.
Do you see Five and Below?
Dora, you don't need Dora.
Have
you got
seen
Danny.
That conspiracy theory that Dora is actually blind?
Yes, I've seen it.
And now I can't look at her the same.
All right.
And we have some time to kill. It's only 10:32 in the morning.
Very productive. Like, you have so much. It feels like it's 2 p.m., but it's not.
So my goal is to find a Squishmallow. I saw a TikTok that they had, $5. Yeah, let me...
There was a TikTok that there were Squishmallows at Five and Below and Disney ones.
We gotta go find them. We're gonna hop
on the Squishmallow trend.
Let's go. Found them. Where are the Disney...
Is it
home? Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Oh my god, how cute. Milo's gonna destroy this. Yay, how cute.
So me and Danny got our babies, we'll show them in a second. We just randomly decided to go get our noses pierced because we're gonna go do that. I'm like nervous. I don't know why. Like, it's not even that big of a deal, but like,
it hurts.
I'm nervous.
Update, we both had our nose pierced in the past.
He got, what is it called?
I got a keloid on top of it, so I had to take my piercing out.
And then I've had it twice already. The first time I had it, the place I went to was not good. The second time I got it, it was done good, but I ended up working at Build-A-Bear. So kids would like try and yank on it, so I just took it out. So third time's a charm, second time's a charm for her. You know, we gotta do great things.
And we're taking you along.
She's in there. Wonder what she's gonna look like. Oh my god, let's sponsor her.
I did
we
it.
We did it!
We did it! It's a little bloody, but we did it for 20 bucks.
It wasn't that bad. The guy that did it was super nice, and he just did it. Like, no 3, 2, 1, no nothing. So it's
quick and easy. We'll show you guys what we got from Five and Below when we get back to my house.
Feels so weird.
It's only 12 o'clock. We have done so much. And we've made it to my bedroom. Welcome. So we got the nose piercings and we're going to show you what we got at.
I remember thinking, I'm about to beat this bitch up.
The force of habit. I'm so sorry.
Target. This bitch said Target. Five and Below. Yeah, we're both gonna show you. Okay, let's start off with the main thing that we walked in there for, the Squishmallows. Judy's, you saw with Stitch.
I love it. It's so cute.
I got Buzz.
She had Mickey, and then I'm like walking in the aisle, she's like, Judy! She like screams, and I'm like, she's like, I found Buzz!
Yeah, because they apparently stocked them yesterday, and they were pretty much all gone, so I found Mickey. I was gonna take Mickey, because I already have, like, a Stitch. Mickey, they had Dumbo, Stitch, and, like, Mickey and Minnie. But then I was walking through the toy aisle, really random, at the bottom of the shelf, I found
Buzz Lightyear. Somebody was definitely buying that and was gonna come back later.
And I'm very happy. Milo at the bottom right here is eyeing my Squishmallow. Okay, next up, I guess you go first. Oh, we got the same thing.
We both got stickers for our planners. Gotta love some good stickers. And it says, one says, I love you a latte.
Oh, yeah. And look, there's, look, oh, you guys can see. We'll give you a close up of some
there's
of them.
There's a brunch one.
Which is very, that's what made us want to get it. The brunch sold us. So that's that. We got some stickers. Next up, we found another hidden gem. Five and Below.
I saw it on TikTok, but I didn't think we were actually gonna find it. I saw it on, like, corner of my eye only because I knew damn packaging.
So they we found Bretman, what's his name? Bretman. I completely forgot his last name. This is a collab that he had with Wet n Wild. We found brushes. I got the eyeshadow precision blending brush.
And I already have one of the blending brushes. It's like three brushes, and I found the highlight one. These are like the last two. Like, they did not have any more. Like,
it's,
I have
ombre. It is really soft. Wow.
I got, even though I have like seven, I got a Wet n Wild highlighter just because I always see people have it and I wanted to try it so bad.
I picked up this blush from Wet n Wild. Apparently, it's like a limited edition collection. I don't know, but it's cute. It's in the shade Mellow Wine. So she's cute.
My last thing that I got is a new phone case. Mine is crusty, dusty, musty, and it needs to be changed.
And the last two things that I picked up were more Wet n Wild. I got a liquid liner and a pencil eyeliner. I've seen this liquid liner all over TikTok as well. It was $5. It's the Breakproof Water Liquid Eyeliner. And then I picked up the Breakproof Waterproof Retractable Gel Eyeliner. And that is our wonderful Five and Below haul. Okay, I hope you enjoyed our little haul. Now, we're gonna leave the house again. We have not stopped today. We're gonna go to Judy's boyfriend's house and go to the pool. But we can't get our heads in because we can't wet the nose.
Already banged it and it hurt so bad.
But now we're gonna go swimming again. Hi guys, I probably look insane. I'm currently editing this video. It's 8:36 p.m. It's the same day. I have not stopped, but I'm just coming up here to end the vlog. I really do hope you guys enjoyed it. I had such a blast today. After the pool, I went to my boyfriend's house and I hung out there for a little bit, watched a movie, which was a great way to end the day. And I hope you guys enjoyed everything. If you did, make sure you subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. It means so, so much to me. Join my little family. And I'll see you guys in my next video.